now, part 8. Now that I finally figured out what part I was on. That works out to my advantage. Unfortunately, it looks as though I need to essentially redo a good chunk of this stuff. All due to those damn things.
Thank you.
wonder if when you die, it actually sets the entire diary. Is that what I wanted? let's see if I can brute force my way to the. Sorry for not really adding a lot of commentary to this. It's a little stressful though. Oh, I have magic. We'll be right back. very aware that I could probably do this a lot easier if I had potions and stuff, but I really don't want to go and want to buy more. Because this is so frustrating. I know I need to go back and buy more stuff in order to survive longer. Probably going to get another, probably 2 health potions and maybe a magic potion and things like that. But, I mean, it can be done. It's just I don't want to have to run back on stream and then have to come back this entire way. So what I think I'll do is I'll run back to the town off-stream and get back to the beginning of the temple by the next time I get back on stream. So thank you everyone for watching, and sorry that I didn't get super far into this, and I'm sorry for the abnormally short stream. But it's an Atlas game. Atlas games are known to be difficult and known to be frustrating, so I will see you guys in the next video, and game on.